That catch weight
at 136, for God's sakes, and
but it works.
I don't know if you know that Gervonta just tipped the scale at 134 and Ryan took it to 136. Let's not forget that Ryan is a bigger guy, longer reach, so I think that's also a very important factor. And the plus 10 as mandatory max for rehydration for Ryan, I don't think he's gonna have any problem with that. Really, he's young, 24 years old. Everything is at play tomorrow. You can't miss this fight.
So, and don't forget.
Claudia, really quick.
Yes. What, hey.
You have Holly in the house?
Yes, Holly. Wait, did you see the shoes?
No, where are the shoes?
Damn.
What's,
look at the heel.
Are those real diamonds?
You can take
diamonds.
Yeah. Oh, these.
Are those real diamonds?
Yeah. Swarovski. They're Swarovski. Yeah.
No, people are putting diamonds in their teeth. Like, diamonds everywhere.
I'll just keep mine anywhere else but my teeth.
Break down the fight, the main event. What do you think, Claudia? You know boxing?
So let's break it down. In terms of punches thrown, punches landed, they're very evenly matched. Ryan being a little bit more productive, but Gervonta being a little bit more accurate. So I want to know which version of both fighters are we going to get. Are we going to get the Gervonta Davis that faced Yudorkis Gamboa? Are we going to get the Ryan Garcia that faced Fortuna, or the one that faced with Campbell? I think the most important factor here will be the intangibles. Who is in a better mindset, in the winning mindset? Let's not forget, after this fight, Davis will be at a court, very important court date. That will define, I'd say, the next few years. So that, to me, is one of those things that are hanging over each fighter's head. Ryan, obviously, coming from an important fight, then a layoff, no tune-up fight. I want to see at least two rounds to be able to give you a real prediction.
But you're excited. It's a big fight feel.
Okay. Elliot, this is the truth. This is the first time in my 35 years of experience that I have a fight this exciting, and there's absolutely no title. No title. And yes, everybody from every corner of this world is here to watch this fight. And yeah, they weighed in moments ago. We're going to have the ceremonial weigh-in in a few hours, but we already know there was no issues with the weight.
Amazing. So there you have it. Tell people where to follow you.
Claudia Trejos in Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, and TikTok.
Make sure you follow her. Stay tuned. Don't miss it. Ellie Sickback reporting. Thank you. I'm Ellie Sickback. Ellie Sickback reporting. But ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sickback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sickback reporting.